restorative justice is involving those who are affected by a harm or a crime in the outcome, in the putting right, to whatever extent it's possible to put things right after an offense or a harm. It's a way of bringing those who are involved to the table in a conversation about harm and what it takes to put it right.